What is up, people? Rev here with another video. Today we'll be playing some Path of Exile. Hope you'll enjoy it. Right, what up, people? Welcome back. Welcome to more Path of Exile. So, from last time we've completed this quest, right? The King of Desire. I mean, it's still here. It's supposed to be here, though. But it says quest complete. It was on the east side. And now we're going to go over here, actually, and do this one, the King of Fury. So I can finally do this quest then, right? So, see the crystal veins. And now we're going... over here. And we gotta defeat Kaom. So, the King of Fury find Kaom and the Eye of Fury. Okay, these people are on fire. Okay, now they're exploding. Oh shit, this is new. Okay. Interesting enemies this time. Oh, should we go this way? Nah, it's a dead end. Surprisingly, they're doing some serious damage. Probably because they don't have the regular attacks here. They have fire attack. That kind of stuff. Going that way or this way? Probably it's going to be a dead end over here, right? Or maybe not? Oh, this was a different path. Yeah. Oh, this is better. 1200. Yeah. Ah, shit, not this one. Crap. What is it? This one. Eh, well, we've opened the portal. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. Well, you know what? Since we've opened this portal, let's go back and drop this in the stash. Clear some space here. They're giving a little bit of experience points. Not a lot, but, you know, it's welcome. We gotta increase the elemental resistance here. This is what I have to focus on. Hmm, 353? Nah, it's actually worse. This is 387. Hmm. Man, it's full of totems around here. A cool battle. Man, this guy is difficult to kill. But, you know, it's good because he's doing regular attacks. Which obviously we can easily block. Wait, is it this way? No, I think it's that way actually. Yeah, it's gotta be a dead end. We're back at the lava waterfall. Or lava fall. Right, is that water? Yeah, see, these guys, because they're doing like ability stuff, right? Elemental, which is fire, doing a lot of damage. This is why we gotta be careful. Ah, fucking that guy's just running away. Let's see what's up here. Oh, I didn't grab it? Come on. There we go. Oh, look at this bridge. Damn. Whew, now I am. Kaom stronghold. There we go. Yeah, probably this is the level 38. Jesus Christ. Right, 41. Still decent, right? Unlock the waypoint so we can fast travel. Reinforced tower shield and this, nah, useless stuff. That ain't good. Okay, these are bigger totems. Right? Doing a ton of damage. Okay, now actually, where are we going? We're going up north, right? Now we're going this way. Okay, a few monsters. There we go. 324. Nope. But this one has a lot of sockets. This is two-handed. It's 98. Yeah, mine is much, much better. Cold resistance. You know, nothing useful. These guys are a bit difficult to kill. Nah, I don't know. Going this way? No, actually it's a dead end. Maybe we can level up before fighting the big guy, like boss, before fighting Kaom. Yeah, I'm not going to capture that thing, I don't care. Yeah, oh, I guess, okay, let's try. Yeah, no worries. Oh, there's a red one over there. Wait, another chest on the stairs? Jesus. Uh-oh. Hold up, it ain't good.
Come on, almost there. I just want to level up. Oh crap, more spawned. Is this real? What the fuck is this? I'm gonna die, hold up. Yeah, those guys are really difficult to kill. But hey, we've... No, fuck. Okay. Yeah, really difficult to kill. Okay, I want this. Awesome. And we're going to continue. No, actually, I want to do this before. See, elemental resistance. That's the important part. Obviously, I will unlock the shield stuff because we'll be carrying a shield. You know, there's no point in having two weapons, you know, in wielding two weapons at the same time. Heads over here. No, another chest. Obviously it's empty. Oh my god, dude, how the fuck are they doing so much damage? I don't get it. There we go. Whew. Yeah, I bet it is. We're going this way or that way? Nah, it's a dead end. So we're going this way. Another one. There we go, so this is going to be the third one. This guy's not even helping me, he's just sitting there. Dude, what are you doing? Capture the damn beast. And that's the fourth one. There we go. Hey, almost there, almost there.
That was a hunt you will not
see. There we go.
You're welcome. Goodbye.
Yeah, we've captured all of the beasts. And we're still doing this, King of Fury. Fuck this guy. Wait, there's another? Okay. No, it's same. Oh, there he is! Kaom. Oh shit. Am I damaging him? Yeah, I am. Oh damn, look at this dude. This dude is crazy. King Kaom. Oh shit. Oh, hey brother, you good? Okay. 50% down. Come on, get your ass over here. Yeah, almost there. Come on, spawn some ads. I need health. Ah, crap. Dude, for real? Like, what the fuck is this? Yeah, you die. There we go. Yeah, guess we can go back. Travel to the crystal vein. Now we're going to the portal scroll. There we go.
Fury and desire together again. Lovely and num num's time. My... Malachi's devices. Is...
In town? Okay. I want to finish this first.
Do you need help with something?
No, I'm good.
Welcome.
Talk to Dala in town for a reward.
Ah, support gems. Ah, let's just get random ones. Who the fuck cares? There we go. Quest complete, my dudes. Oh, finally. Now they're both here. So, this was the quest, King of Fury. Yeah, so last time we've completed King of Desire. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Next time we're going to do this one. And I'll see you then, I guess.